An earthquake of around 7 magnitude has struck China's far western region of Xinjiang. There are no immediate reports of casualties or damage. The country's official news agency put the epicentre in the far south, in an area which is mostly desert and mountain, but also has land used for farming. Local authorities say the nearest settlement is some 50 kilometres away and that a rescue team was being sent there.